Hey class of 2020, I'm Mr. Hodges, one of your senior class advisors. We wanted to put this video together in order to keep you all apprised as to the events that we've been working on for the past couple of months. And while some very difficult decisions have had to be made, I'm extremely proud of our team, the administrative staff, and the local businesses that we've been partnered with since all this madness started a couple of months ago. Regrettably, in light of recent developments with COVID and social distancing protocols, as well as responses and feedback to the survey that was sent out to the senior class, the decision's been made to cancel the senior prom. Ultimately, your health and your safety are our foremost priority, and it's just not something that we're able or willing to put to chance. More positively, this decision means that our team will have more resources and more flexibility with planning the remaining events for the senior class as the year winds down. This most importantly includes the true live graduation that's scheduled right now for July 31st. That will be the walking across the stage. And of course, just keep an eye on your emails for any information as we continue to plan how that's going to look ultimately. And I look forward to seeing you all there, especially those of you that I've had the honor of working with, and especially those of you that I had as ninth graders all those years ago. Take care. Be well, Monroe Woodbury. And here's Raj with some more information about the events that we've been working on. Take care, everyone.
What's up, guys? My name is Raj Patel, and I'm your president for the class of 2020. As sad as we are to tell you guys that we're not going to be able to have a prom this year, we have so many more events planned for you guys that we're going to be talking about in this video and reiterating some of the other ones that we talked about in a previous video. But before we get to that, we just want to talk about the cap and gown distribution that happened around a week and a half ago. We hope you guys enjoyed all the goodies that the online grad party and the Monroe Woodbury staff had planned for you guys. And I hope you guys are definitely using those gift cards, because I definitely am. But now getting to the events that we have planned for you guys. So the first one is on June 24th at 6 o'clock, and that's our parade. So the staging area for the parade is going to be Pine Tree Elementary School. And from there, we're going to be making our way to the high school through a route that Mr. Cassidy and other administrators, along with the police, fire department, have been working on for us. Feel free to decorate your cars however you guys would like. You could throw your jerseys on there, confetti, however you guys want to make it. Throw on that car paint on the windows, you know, represent the class of 2020. Just remember that it should be the parents or guardians who are driving the car, while us seniors are going to be sitting in the passenger seat. And with that said, we have some special surprises for you guys, so make sure you guys come to the parade. Now I'm going to pass it on to Kyle, your vice president.
Hi, my name is Kyle Nemitz, and I'm your senior class vice president. I would like to tell you guys about a couple events that are coming up. This Monday from 6 to 8 p.m. at the high school, we'll be holding our senior breakfast for dinner. There'll be a DJ and a dunk tank, just like at the cap and gown distribution. We would especially like to thank McDonald's for making a generous donation to this event. Also, this coming Thursday is our final trivia night. The theme is Monroe Woodbury Trivia, and the winner will receive a $25 gift card to a local business.
Hey, class of 2020, it's Mrs. Ali Saya, just finishing out the last moments of your video here. I just want to talk to you for a minute about the drive-through graduation that's going to be happening from June 22nd to the 25th. The 22nd, 23rd, and 25th, it will be from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. On the 24th, it will be from 12 o'clock until 4 o'clock, and that's to accommodate for the parade that we look forward to having with all of you on that date. You'll be going through the drive-through graduation at a designated time. The pick a time link to choose your time slot in a particular date opened this morning at 6 a.m. So hopefully you had a chance to hop on there and can start to look at the availability and what works best for you and your family. Pick a date. Then once you have that down, you'll show up on your date in your cap and gown. Everybody in the car should have their masks on. The graduate will come out of the car, mask free, go across the stage, have your name called, get your diploma, get a picture taken, and then you can cross the stage on the other side and hop back in the car with your family. So that should be a really nice event for you to be able to partake in as a group. And it's kind of unique because usually there's lots and lots of people around, and parents don't always have a great view of their graduates. So this is kind of special that they're going to get a front row seat of seeing you cross that stage. It will take place rain or shine. If it's really, really bad weather, there is a rain date of the 26th, but outside of that, there's a canopy set up, so we are ready to roll for this event, and we cannot wait to share the day with you. Hopefully you guys are getting out and enjoying some of this beautiful sunshine. It's lifting spirits for a lot of people I've been speaking to, so hopefully the same is true for you, and I really look forward to seeing you at drive-through graduation and tonight at the senior breakfast. Thanks, guys. Take care and be well.